Report number one, September 2020. Main building, B102, in Kutaifan, North Island, Qatar. The Water City project consists of 21 different activity plots, each containing several games. It has the highest water slide, one of 80 meters in height, built in the shape of a gas field, as well as 13 pools. The main building, B102, which is the largest building in the Water City, consists of four levels, the first of which is the basement level. It contains water tanks and equipment rooms that serve both the log flume pool and the splash pad. The second floor is the ground floor, level zero, which contains electronic entry gates for visitors, changing places for men and women, and some shops. This floor is covered by a skylight with a place of prayer for women and men in the outside area. The third floor is level one, which contains all the administrative offices that serve the water park, including operating rooms and a surveillance camera suite. The fourth level is M1 mezzanine level that contains the mechanical units of the building's ventilation system. Finally, the last level, or the roof level, that was designed to facilitate access to the loop train station and a distinct view of the water park project. All floors can be accessed from outside and inside the building. As for the work's progress, the completion of the works is forecasted for before the end of the year 2021. The following scenes show the 5D simulation of the building and the 3D model, along with its construction cost and time schedule. It also shows photos and videos of the project that reflect the execution status until the time of this report. Here's how to download Dash Pro for mobile devices. Till the next monthly report.